ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, and of course yourself. We are here to celebrate the life and death of the other team, because on the case, we have Roush. He is in the Marder 38T. As you can see in the deep purple area, Roush is kind of a big deal. With him is his sidekick, Panzer Leader, a.k.a. Peyton Manning's Tailboy. And he's probably going to murder me for that one, but I'll get along. Get along just fine. Roush is currently driving my new favorite low-tier SEAL club and tank, the Marder 38T. This thing has a fire rate like you wouldn't believe. It hits like a truck, and it drives really fast. Also, I have no real confirmation of this, but I think that the camo rating is also kind of goodish. There you go, Panzer Leader going to town for titties and beer. I don't know why this happens with the fucking World of Tanks replays. I get these weird double-posting chat shows. I don't understand it, nor do I condone it. Let's see, should we increase the... Yeah, we'll give it a little bit more map to play with there. Setting up Binox and... Camonet, you can see the huge angle of spread on the mini-map that the gun is capable of delivering. As a matter of fact, if Roush really wanted to, he could scooch himself further to the right in order to cover just basically straight up the coast there and anything else at all. But he doesn't need to because the spread's so wide. That's another awesome thing about this tank, is you can fire from cover and never have to move. It's the same reason why I don't use the top-end gun on the next one up, the Panzer Syphilis 4C, there's no need. The fire rate's faster, the gun traverse is amazing, and it's just an overall better experience for me to have the second tier gun instead of the top tier gun. And if you don't believe me, check my record. I think I've got something like under 40 games, 6 top guns, a variety of things. Quite frankly, Scarlet, kind of a big deal. Panzer Leader's still alive, just kind of, you know, giving heads up on that. Of course, he's sitting in the back next to the artillery, so it shouldn't be that hard to accomplish. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Mr. Panzer Leader, sir. WTF you doing? He's an odd duck. Oh, look. The Mathilda. I'm gonna shoot you. Right in the face hole. Hey, look, our T-46 just suicided. He's a bit of a new guy. Retreat! So this isn't going well. We're down 2-6. Things are not appearing to be awesome. We're going to take up a residency in a central location. Hopefully delivering pain and death. And the Wesp seems to be in a really fucked up location. Woo! On the move, in the face, semi-blind shot. Had to lead the target at least. The only real downside about this little bitty thing is it's got no armor, and it really doesn't do well in, shall we say, mucky situations. The Wesp! Turn and shoot the Wesp, yeah? Also, I hope people enjoyed the, You Don't Know Tanks. Or, as we were gonna call it, Dan Don't Know Shit About Tanks. We figured we'd go with, you know, something maybe a little bit more family-friendly. But, don't tell the families, because they might be a little bit more, or a little bit less friendly. So far, we have one kill with no damage handed out. And that's only because the hit logger only registers kills of visible tank, or damage to visible tanks. I'm still outside the draw distance. So far, almost 5 minutes gone, and no real action on our part. That just means that we've been easy on them so far. Hey, look, a dead guy. Like I said, hits like a truck. Thou shalt not suffer a Lee to live. Enemy is hit. I'ma murder ya. M3 Stewart, M3 Lee, any other M3s on the menu? I will now destroy your cover, and then your life. In that booty. Oh, you crafty bitch. Going for gold. Throws a gold round out there. I don't think he's still there. I'm just saying. You know what? Never mind. So, we've gone from 1 to 4 kills in under a minute. That's kind of a thing. Good thing we have our trusty Scout Matilda out there. There is nobody else spotted in that area. Oh, we have a Matilda in the south that's racked up 3 kills. Marder 38T on their other team. Probably camping the hills, on the DE 1 through 3, somewhere in there, I would assume. That's where I would set up. Play for draw. Sure, if I hadn't, if I'd left my testicles at home, I suppose that would be an option. Penetration. Ooh, hammer. I think he probably ducked down the hill. That would be my move. To get the F out of Dodge. Why a two retard Ertiz supporting city? I don't know, probably because there's a shitload of dudes over here, moron. Just a thought. It's a concept. Oh, come on. Yeah, boy! Get that 28 damage. So one more and we got Top Gun. We have a Marder 38T that has volunteered to die. We have a Panzer leader who is not in awesome shape. We have morons on the chat going, oh, I could have done that. When in fact, no. You cannot. You are a very bad player. And therefore, no. Oh, very crafty, clever girl. Oh, dead target. Lead dead target. Little double tap action. I do like it. Doesn't have that many regular rounds left. He's going to have to dig down deep and go for gold. Maybe a little HE action. So Panzer leader stole the kill. That evil Hauer. Ow. The pain. The unspeakable pain. No! Scruff! Get him, Pansy! Get him! Sneaky. Very sneaky. No! You evil bastard!
Enemy armor
is destroyed. Okay, so that leaves us with 57 hit points and a Top Gun. That's kinda cool. I like that. And their artillery is really focused on us being dead. Okay, so what do we have left on the menu? We got an M37, a T92, a T26, and a T70. So they got 2 RDs, 1 tank destroyer, and a medium, I believe. Hey, look, their artillery has come to visit. That's kind of cool. Thanks very much. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta remind you that this is tier 3, so he's not gonna get a radley-walters, but it's goddamn worth it to yank these retards' chains. Real lucky. Oh, man. Yeah, that was luck. And that? Yeah, that was also luck. How about that? Yeah, that was luck. Oh, my God, that's 9 kills. Awesome. One more shot, you would have been dead. Sure. If you could have put 3 of those one more shots in a row, he would have been dead. But, you know, math never somebody's strong suit. Let's see. Who's bitching here? The M3 Lee's bitching. How bad is the M3 Lee on the enemy team? The M3 Lee on the enemy team has played less than 1,000 battles and has no idea what the shit he's doing. You, sir, need to watch my new video series, You Don't Know About Tanks. Because you, sir, don't know about no tanks. Hey, Cat, have you come to endorse my new video series, You Don't Know About Tanks? That's what I thought. She's now going to attack my goddamn headphone cable. Son of a bitch. Bro, come at me, bro. How good is the artillery? The artillery's played 8,000 battles and still only wins 45% of the time. He probably also should watch my new video series, You Don't Know About Tanks. Just saying. If you played 8,000 battles and are not around the 50% mark, you're not as good as me. I'm just going to put that out there, because I believe I was somewhere in the high 49% in and around that much, without any kind of real instruction from... I've had some help, but no real hardcore, you're doing this fucking wrong kind of help. So we're going to sneak over here, we're going to try and get the artillery. I have a feeling that he would be not smart enough to know... that's a good place for artillery to be. And therefore the artillery is probably camped somewhere like at A1 behind a big ass building, and he's probably been throwing shots into the side of the building the entire time. We're gonna sit here in the middle. Probably set up our... Oh no, he's gonna back up to the edge, because we've already cleared that area. We're going to back up to the edge, we're going to sit here, and we're going to let the camo net take over. And, with a minute and 19 seconds left, we're just going to speed this up a little bit. Oh, he's going to throw some shells. No, don't move, you crazy bastard. No, he's going to race around. I feel as though I should have some Benny Hill music. That's not the right music, but whatever. Now, my move in this situation would be to go over and park on one of those scorch marks. Just, yeah, like that scorch mark right there where that guy landed a shot. Just sit there, and there's no way that he'll fire in the same place twice. He's not that smart. Yeah, exactly. We win! Hooray! Oh, man. That's pure luck. All total and sheer luck. On their part, not to get killed by Roush. let's look at some screens. Sorry, I let that go too long. Alrighty. What we have here is Reaper, Master Gunner, Sharpshooter, Kalibanov's Medal, I believe, Top Gun, and Invader. A Kalibanov's Medal you get for standing alone against four or five enemies. And victorizing yourself in all of its abject glory. And then we have the actual damage numbers. Only, not spectacular numbers, but it's tier 3 game. So 1,400 damage, 9 kills, yes sir. Panzer got some damage and some kills as well. And the guys on the enemy team kind of did pretty good. The Marder 38T and Matilda did well for themselves, and everybody else absolutely shit the bed. Especially the guys that were bitching the hardest. The M3 Lee did shit all for damage. You, sir, can go outside and kill yourself with a moose. You can figure that out for yourself. 19 for 27 shooting, but we did try and knock some houses down. 17 penetrations, which is not unusual at tier 3. You get some weirdo bounces. Hits received 4 penetrations, potential damage of 220, which is kind of a big deal because I don't think it has that many hit points, to tell you the truth. And yeah, just a basic amount of ass-kickery in the face of like completely retarded people who don't know what the hell they're doing, and then talking shit about it while doing no damage. Way to go, guys. You look like real pros. All right, that's been the week. You guys... Oh, no, we got one more video. Oh, yeah. I've recorded enough videos for the week, but we got one more video for the week. Yeah. Anyway, see you tomorrow. Bye.